Stonebridge. Is that so? And I'm Captain Morgan. They're just about set. Midnight Casino just had a skip or two. He's back into a pace. Might get a fly here as the mobile set sail, and getting away nicely was Do What You Wanna Do. Inside of it is Midnight Casino. Sunscreen out wide moves into second, and back behind them Strength in Battle. Grinorama got away safely from the second line. So too did Is That So, and along the inside is Blake on Fire. Aces for Any's being restrained. Over on the inside of it next is Keys to Stonebridge, and last of all the favourite, I'm Captain Morgan. It's spotting the leader about 35 metres. They turn into the home straight, a little over two laps to travel, and Do What You Want To Do found the lead for Shane Hallcroft. On the leader's back is Midnight Casino, and three wide Aces for Any moving forward. This should provide cover for Sunscreen. Grinorama's over racing. It's got its head all over the back of Tom Pay. Over on the inside, three back the pegs is Blake on Fire, and then came on the outside Is That So, who got shuffled back a spot. Strength in Battle goes underneath it, so Is That So gets shuffled back two spots. Second last now is Keys to Stonebridge, and I'm Captain Morgan. Still spotting the leader about 35 metres. They run down the back after a 32.8 lead time, and in front is Do What You Want To Do. In second spot up on the outside is Aces for Any, and in behind the leader is Midnight Casino. They ran the quarter in a dawdling 32.5. Sunscreen's one by one. Three back the inside is Blake on Fire, being covered up by Grinorama. The next pair is That So and Strength in Battle from I'm Captain Morgan, who improves a spot, and dropping out last of all is Keys to Stonebridge. They swing into the home straight. A chilly day in Parks, and in front is Do What You Want To Do as the bell chimes. Second on the outside, Aces for Any. It's only a King Brown away. Third on the inside is Midnight Casino from Sunscreen. Grinorama's next. Now Is That So pops out three wide. It's hoping for a card into the race. Along the inside next is Blake on Fire from Strength in Battle. I'm Captain Morgan's going to get a piggyback out three wide. And last of all is Keys to Stonebridge. 31-3 the second quarter. 63.8 the half down the back. Do What You Want To Do in front. Up on the outside now, eyeballing it as Aces for Any. Out three wide and about to make a line of three as Is That So from Midnight Casino as they start the bunch up. Out wide now, I'm Captain Morgan's looming up large. And back behind them next is Grinorama Sunscreen. Back behind them also there on the inside, Blake on Fire, Strength in Battle. There's about 10 metres first to second last as they swing for home. Getting to the lead on the outside as Is That So. I'm Captain Morgan trying to go with it. Sunscreen's about to get clear, and Grinorama down the outside. I'm Captain Morgan in front. Is That So trying to fight back? They go to the line. Oh, it's close. Is That So? We had its head turned on the inside, but I favour it slightly. Over on the outside, I'm Captain Morgan. Sunscreen will probably get third. A good go fourth. I took my eyes off him to tell the truth. Grinorama, Aces for Any, and also there was Blake on Fire from Strength in Battle, Midnight Casino. Second last will go to Do What You Want To Do, and last of all was Keys to Stonebridge. I'm not sure. I'm looking down at the owners. I'm not sure. I don't think